Okay, all right, yeah. Well, I'm excited for tonight. I will see you then. Okay, all right, bye.
Who was that? It was a girl, wasn't it?
You were talking to a girl, weren't you?
Yeah, I was talking to a girl. Caught me.
What's she like?
You know, she's a girl. You know, she's beautiful, smart, loves the Lord.
It's that girl who sings in chapel, is it? I bet it's her.
No, it's not her.
No, it's that girl from Cab, isn't it?
Yeah.
No, it's not the girl from Cab.
I bet it's Jenny Miner.
No, it's not Jenny Miner.
Okay. What's her name?
Her name is Stacy Flowers.
Oh, that's that girl from UP. She lives in UP.
No. She doesn't live in UP.
No. It's that girl from College View.
Yeah, I met her.
No, she doesn't live in College View.
Wait, does she live in Lancer Arms?
No, she doesn't live in Lancer Arms.
Where does she live?
She lives, she's a commuter.
Commuter.
What? A commuter?
Yes, she's a commuter.
Oh my.
Are you serious?
Gosh. No, Dale.
Look what you are doing.
Dale, not a
You're
commuter.
Sick, Dale. You're sick.
No. What's up, losers?
Not now, Chad.
Oh, Dale.
Guys, I don't understand what the big deal is. She lives 5 minutes away, right off of Magnolia.
No, Dale. You don't know what it's like out there. You don't just swipe for food. You have to pay with real money.
So what? That's not a big deal. So I have real money.
You can't just leave your keys laying on the tables. People will take them, Dale.
Dale, there are kidnappers out there.
No.
You're gonna get kidnapped, Dale.
No, you're not gonna get kidnapped.
You will, Dale.
Hey, what up, Pato? Go!
No, there's no kidnappers out there, okay?
I can't
do this, Dale. No.
It's fine, 5 minutes.
You know what? If you want to date a commuter, then I'm not going to be your friend anymore. They're different, Dale.
Okay, so
they
what?
Live in a different
I'm going
world.
On a date tonight with her, whether you like it or not.
No, fine. I can't
fine,
support
leave.
This.
Fine,
just
leave.
Both
fine,
of you just
Dale.
Leave.
I'm out of here,
I'm
too.
Just quit.
Oh, my gosh.
I need to talk to you right now.
Okay. What's up?
I was just doing some thinking. And I was remembering that one time that I was sick with the CB flu, and I was puking my guts out in that bathroom, and you were there for me. And there was that other time. I fell down every flight of stairs, Dale. All three. And at the bottom, you were there to pick me up. Dale, if you want to walk outside those gates and risk your life for some street rat commuter girl, then by golly, I'll be behind you 100%.
You are a gentleman. A scholar. And by golly, you're a beautiful man. And let me tell you about this woman, okay? Uh-huh. Stacy Flowers, she is beautiful, she's fantastic, and she drives a car, okay? I know she lives 5 miles away, and I haven't been outside the gates before, but let me tell you, she is amazing, okay? And she is, and you know me, I wouldn't date somebody that wasn't amazing, and it's so hard to hear from you guys.
Dale,
it's
please.
So hard!
Dale, I'm not gonna lie to you. When you were describing her earlier, she sounded like an angel.
She is an
And you
angel.
Should let some gates out there keep you from that. You can do this. I'm gonna get you outside those gates. I'm behind you, Dale. We can do this. You got it, Dale. Let's do this.
Let's do this!